Next caller, are you on the line?
Hi, I'm calling from the San Andreas State Penitentiary.
Dad? Is that you, Dad? Daddy!
Oh, my God.
Daddy!
Oh, my God. Every single time a guy calls an integrated health show from a correctional facility, you think it's your dad. He's not your long-lost father.
Actually, I am. Hello, son.
Oh, my God. I knew this day would come. See, Cheryl? With your hairy nipples and bad energy and undernourished chakra, I've been telling you for years one day I would be reunited with my father. Put on some heartwarming music right now. Put some heartwarming on that a father and a son can spiritually connect on. Daddy, I've been crocheting you an Afghan quilt and scrapbooking and keeping a photo album for us to share together of all our future memories. Oh, my God, Dad, you don't understand. I am so happy right now. How'd you find me?
Well, I was walking by another inmate cell, and he was listening to this fruity idiot on the radio. And I went in and said, turn that tofu nonsense off now or I'm going to shank you. And then you said your name was Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris, and I said, it can't be. My name is Terrence D'Angelo Harris, and I left you and your mother many years ago. I couldn't believe it was my son on the radio.
This is so touching. We should send him all of your books and one of those stand-up cardboard cutouts of you oming.
Dad, we gotta do some touching shit together. Heartfelt spiritual moments like on a greeting card commercial. Are you gonna take me fishing? I love fishing.
Ha! I just called to say you're an embarrassment, boy.
What?
As soon as everyone here in prison found out that I was your father, now the whole place makes fun of me. There's a reason I left you all these years ago. You're a wuss, boy. A bullying, nasty, creepy, liberal wuss. I'm glad I'm gonna die in here and won't have to endure ever meeting you in person. Goodbye!
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris is about to cry live on the air. Don't cry, don't cry.